spinning elbow KO before in the past. Yeah, good technique. Good. Pushing forward here. Sinclair. Going to take the fight to Ricardo. Looks in great shape for someone 37 years of age.
Yeah, it definitely puts me to shame. And I'm only a year away.
He's 37, not 47.
Some days I wake up, I do feel 47, maybe 57.
I'm not far away from 57, unfortunately. Good low kick there from Ricardo. Showmanship from Sinclair, though.
Yes, still edging forward here. Taking a big sweep, though.
Smile there as he gets to his feet. More patient, composed start so far from the Thai. Now Ricardo is not too wild. He's very experienced. He's got that nervous energy. Foreign fighters here at Max. So I'm going to spin an elbow there.
Sinclair trying to return the favor. Just letting him know the old man still has it.
Good long knee from Sinclair.
Good fakes as well from Ricardo.
Caught the kick of Sinclair there, but Sinclair very quick to react with the elbow hand right there. Ricardo getting a bit of a warning for going back too much there. As I said before, their format and Max, they like to see the fighters going forward all the time. They will warn you if you go back too much. Control the ring so far from the older veteran. Ricardo with a nice long knee there though. Again, see him catching that kick, throwing that right hand. Ricardo getting pushed back again here a little bit. There's some blood, I think a cut on there above the right eye of Sinclair.
Yeah, it looked like he just got nicked, just barely with an elbow.
Going down the eyebrow as well, so it could be deemed a dangerous place, but there's not a lot of blood coming out of it. It's a deep cut.
You see him starting to blink a lot, though. The blood going into the eye.
The doctors are going to be busy here tonight. Busy with sutures. End of round one.
Perez in the blue corner. Sinclair, saw fighter, SS fighter.
In the red. See the corner working there on that cut of Sinclair's there. Ricardo looking for the spinning back elbow.
It looks like there was that elbow right there that just nicked him.
Sinclair, though, the more aggressive. Number two. Sharp kicks of the front leg from Sinclair there. Dumping down Ricardo. Ricardo starting to push forward more now, though.
Yeah, nice knees. The Spanish fighter.
I'm just trying to lift that leg up there to block the knees coming in from Sinclair. Letting the hands go a bit now with Ricardo.
Sinclair still very game fighter. Not afraid to stand in front of Ricardo at this point. Got the cut. Still will
return the favor. Took another elbow on the way in there though.
Unintentional low blow there. The fight continues.
Sinclair really looks like he enjoys his work here. Smile on his face as he's coming forward here.
Well, sometimes you get the older fighters that they might be a little bit more disciplined, and it probably the discipline in the training transfers over to the fight.
That's right.
You get the younger fighters, maybe 15, 16, they want to hang out a little bit, not train as hard.
I think they can get away with it with the talent. We don't know, though. He might just be naturally that shape, that physique. Sitting home every night drinking whiskey.
He's working in the country.
Yeah. No, he does look like he trains hard as well. You don't get that physique just from sitting around here. Oh, it's very difficult to hold on to it. Good takedown again there from Sinclair.
Ricardo now going back to the knees.
Yeah, we're tussling in the clinch here. Ricardo looking to use his better height advantage to get those long knees in. Good defense there from Sinclair. Oh, sharp jumping elbow there from Ricardo Alves. Alvarez, sorry. Going with a big left hook now, the Thai fighter. Through the corner, urging him to get off of those body kicks. Sinclair.
Ricardo still looking for that elbow.
Pushing the head back of Sinclair there in the clinch. Again, Sinclair, good positioning there. Great turns and knees as well from him. End of round two.
In the blue corner, Sinclair, SS fighter in the red. Some of the action from that second round. Ricardo trying to stay busy, working the elbows there in the clinch, but Sinclair just getting the upper hand. You see him working the body kicks, throwing some slick techniques there in the clinch, off balance. And
there we go, round number three, final round. Locking up Ricardo there around the waist that time in the clinch. Sinclair again pushing forward. So very impressive vitality for his age. Very good energy level so far. Pulling down on the head of Ricardo there. Good turning from him in the clinch. Ricardo trying to let the hands go now. Good knee from Sinclair.
Looking for that spinning elbow. And he opened up another cut on the right side of the forehead there of Sinclair. See again, the blood spraying out.
Good punches from Ricardo. Very determined here in the final round. Has he got enough time to turn this fight around?
You've got to wonder if that cut just boosted up his confidence here.
He's not in a dangerous position, though, I don't think. Strong lock from Sinclair out there as he tries to hold on and tie up Ricardo here.
And Ricardo again on the back foot. For the referee, going to have the doctor look again. That
I don't think it'll be a problem here. It's on the side of the head. The blood's not going to be going into the eye. Yep. As I thought, letting it go on. Sinclair coming forward now. Great turn and leap from him there. Beautiful technique from the veteran. Fight this win or lose, Ricardo is going to take a lot away from this fight. Good learning experience for him. He does a great job of soaking up the attacks here. Another beautiful turn from Sinclair. He's getting behind Ricardo in the clinch there. A minute left here, Ricardo. Needs to keep the pressure on. He opened up with those solid punches and elbows.
Yeah, caught. Caught Sinclair with another elbow. Sinclair just relentless with the attacks, though.
Sharp jab from Sinclair there. Remains the lead. Telling them both to keep those knees up a little bit. Both
oh!
Another sharp elbow from Ricardo.
And he opened up another cut on the left side this time.
So three cuts here. The stitch bonus. Both fighters going to be earning well out of this fight. You get 500 baht a stitch here at max. Both fighters will get that as well. So the more stitches, the merrier. The more stitches, the more cash. obviously, if you as a fighter, if you look like me, you'd be worried about your looks. But for a fighter like Sinclair, he's maybe not quite as concerned. He hasn't got that model features.
There's about to end the final round. Great fight.
Well, there's that one of those left elbows there from Ricardo. Opened up a cut on the right temple of Sinclair. Sinclair, though, still in the fight, controlling the clinch. And it was another massive cut opened up from a right elbow from Ricardo. It's...
Whoa, what a fight, man. For the winner, Red Corner, Sinclair SS Fighter.